New tonight was the first day of early voting across New York State for upcoming primary elections. The Erie County Board of Elections tells us that 466 ballots were cast today. Early voting continues tomorrow from 9 to 5. Primary day is Tuesday, June 27th.